Ano bang pwede natin sabihin tungkol kay Father?
Ako para sa akin, si Father ay questionable at pogi.
Oo nga naman, talaga naman pogi-pogi si Father. Lalo na pagkang umingiti yan, siyang siya ni Robin.
Nothing on the characteristics, pero everybody will agree. Gwapo talaga ang Paris priest natin.
Alam mo si Father, cute siya, gwapo siya, and stricto.
As a photographer, I can say he is pogi. At the standpoint of photography, pogi talaga po na si Father. He's young. Yet, he seems to be very mature for his age.
Si Father William, fashionable. Magaling siya magdala ng damit. And my best experience with Father William is if he's happy, if joking around, nakamasaya siyang kasama.
Father William, fair siya sa lahat. Mga organization, pag kinakausap siya, hindi siya nakukuha sa bawat makausap niya, sasabihin yung isang gano'n, ako alam sa lahat pinakikigan niya.
Pagdating kasi sa misa, napaka-stricto niya. Sinasabi niya kaagad kung ano yung dapat baguhin at ina-actionan po niya ito. So, sa mga pastoral visits po namin, siya yung pare na nakita ko na kahit ano pwede mong sabihin sa kanya, mapamabuti po ito o masama. Ang pinakagusto ko sa kanya, straightforward siya na pare.
Kasi para sa kanya na rin ang galing yung reason na sabi niya parang kaya lang ako ganito yung gusto niya kasi ng respect. Kumbaga, hindi mawala yung respeto natin sa kanya bilang pare.
Father William, gusto ko yung tenacity, yung talagang go, go, go. When you want something done, hindi ka bumibitaw. Talagang dapat mangyari yun.
Naging experience ko kay Father, nung nag-usap mo sa labas na one-on-one. Sinare ko yung tungkol sa buhay ko. Nagbigay siya ng payo kung paano ko aayos yung buhay ko.
Maraming beses sa akin, sinasabi niya na yung pagiging volunteers or pagkalingkod namin ay ang bayan ay salamat. So, to me, this means that if it is God who pays us for our volunteer work, we have to give nothing but less than excellence.
He has this great desire to make the people, to make the workers of God's vineyard be loving and compassionate people. And that's what I really admire with Father William. That's why his programs are not just for to do activities and to do the usual stuff of the parish, but really to have activities that will change the hearts.
So when I had the chance to talk to him heart to heart and he interviewed us, I interviewed me. Parang actually I cried nung interview niya ako. Kasi parang nakita ko siya na nakaka ang sympathy. Yes, sympathy at yung sincerity niya dun sa yung kinikilala niya ako mabuti. And then, understanding din siya. Akala ko lang from the outside, parang sobrang straight na pa, hindi mababali. Pero may softness.
Uh-huh.
Happy birthday! I wish you all the good health and more humility and more fidelity to your vocation.
I wish you, Father, all the blessings and I wish you will keep your ministry vibrant to keep us solidly united.
Father, happy birthday, good health, God bless you from the Confraternity of Our Lady of Lourdes and Arch-Confraternity of Our Lady of Lourdes. Likewise from my family, Brother Resty with my children, Stephen and Pio Fernandez.
Happy birthday, Father William Smiles. The best always.
Hi, Father. Happy birthday po sa inyo. I wish all the best in this world. Happy birthday po ulit. Thank you po.
Happy birthday, Father William. May you get more birthdays to come. Sure
naman. Hello, Father. Happy birthday po. I love you, Father.
Father William, happy birthday. I would pray that on your birthday, you will have a special healing, and also I will also pray that you will be such a good example, a great example to the youth, para we will have more priests kagaya mo.
Father William, happy tandaan ko ha. Kaedad pa kita. 40 plus, no? 40 plus na si Father. Tingin ko parang pinipin. And happy birthday. Ito lang yung naging wish for you. So, we wish you a happy good life. Continue to do your mission and touch our lives.
Happy birthday, Father William!
Happy birthday, Father William!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Father.
Happy birthday.